And we are following breaking news, and it's sad. Out of Lancaster County, three people are reportedly dead after an overnight fire in East Cocalico Township. Let's go right to Ann Shannon, who is near the scene following this story for us. Ann, good morning.
Good morning to you, Lori. That's right. Three people dead and three others injured. Take a look at the scene behind me. You can see fire crews are still on the scene here. And right now, the State Police Fire Marshal and the Lancaster County Coroner's Office inside the home at the present time. It looks like they're focusing a lot of their attention on the second floor area inside this home. Let me tell you where we are. This is 45 South Line Road. We are just north of Effort. The fire started about 12:27 this morning. As we already mentioned, three people dead. All of them were people who lived in this home on South Line Road. Also three people injured. One of them, somebody who lived in the home but was able to escape the fire. That person was injured and taken to Effort Hospital. We don't know that person's identity right now or how well they are doing. Also, the other two injuries, one was a police officer and another a firefighter. We're told that they both suffered minor injuries and are being evaluated here on the scene. They have not been taken to the hospital, but we understand that both of them received their injuries as they were responding to this fire. Now, right now, the East Cocalico Township Police Department and the Pennsylvania State Police Fire Marshal are investigating the fire. The Stevens Fire Company, the first on the scene, eight other fire companies assisted. We're told by neighbors that there were people inside, trapped inside when this fire started, yelling from the windows. We have not been able to confirm those reports at this hour, but right now we do know three people who lived in this home died in this overnight fire. We do expect to learn a little bit more within the next hour or so. We understand from the police chaplain who was on the scene that they expect to release the names and the ages of the victims in a short period of time. So for now, that's the latest here in East Cocalico Township, Lancaster County. Lori, back to you.
All right, Ann. Thank you.